So I've got you, you, and you on your side. Okay. You. Okay.
So I have your mom's side of family.
Good.
Do you know much about that side of family?
Yes.
Okay, awesome. Uh-huh. There's a lot of women that are all very loud and very expressive, and they all come through.
My family's all women.
So oh, nice. Okay.
That's probably why you're getting a lot of women.
That makes sense. It's like a big party, isn't it?
The people coming through, if they're my family, they're very loud.
I love it. No.
So I'm sure they're like, move.
It's so funny the way this is coming through, because actually I feel like I have to touch that center, middle, like the front object there.
Okay.
So, don't mind.
Awesome. This thing?
Yes, that's the one. This is where I'm going. So I'm going to kind of connect with this, and
okay.
We'll go from there.
The objects I brought today is just from somebody I miss. I just would like to say hi.
Thank you.
Where's the two sisters who would have been older on your mom's side of family? They're like coming through as
yes.
one unit, but they're super
yes.
close. And they're yes. having me kind of bring that up, but that's where I'm kind of going with it. And it's
yes,
like,
that's them.
Yeah, very, very close in the way this comes through. The one with the E initial is coming through much more strongly, so I have to connect to her.
Well, we're all E's.
Oh. Well, that makes it challenging.
So my family is like Edna, Elsa, Elda, Emide, Ella, Elda, Elvia, Elma, Eva, Emily, Elizabeth, Esmeralda, Enrique, Eloy. Like, that's...
The E's. My
God. So when you're like, somebody with an E, I'm like,
uh-oh.
That doesn't narrow it down.
That's hilarious. Wow.
So I'm like, oh no, it's gonna be so hard.
Oh my gosh.
But I'm sure they both would come through because they were close,
oh,
Aunt Elsa
yeah.
and Edna. And that's Aunt Elsa's purse.
I love it.
Yes. And I was closest to her.
Right.
And so she taught me so much in my life, and I just wanna make sure she's happy and good.